hard work swinging a giant engine on a turntable, that will soon be a thing of the past. With the latest method, the engine is driven onto the turntable and made to turn. This majestic 150-ton monster takes the famous Flying Scotsman on his run to Edinburgh. It's ready for another 400-mile dash to the north.
poet who sang of this England begemmed with lovely lakes and mountains bold was paying lyric tribute to the beauty of England's Lake District. The most southerly part comprises the villages of Windermere and Bowness in a setting of typical Westmorland countryside. Windermere is the largest of the lakes, exactly 10.5 miles long. Throughout its length, the lake is studded with islets of soft, rich beauty, and the shores are bounded by forested slopes with villas and cottages peeping out of the woods.